Hello people, we are back with Hitman Blood Money, Curtains Down Part 2.
As you can see, we have reached near the end of mission. He's about to be shot by a real pistol, and he will die, cause nobody likes him.
You know that fat barbarian pig man lady, hermaphrodite, is really getting on my nerves.
Oi!
It sounds so bad, I want to shoot myself.
His voice is so bad. So
God,
loud.
What is it? Is it a boy or a girl?
My ears burn. Oi.
I think we should put some cotton in our ears that might absorb the sound.
Straight up. Let's wait. Oh, he's about to die. Let's hope.
I'm hoping. We have been playing for an hour and 30 minutes, as you can see by our game timer.
That is dedication.
I can't tell if he's dead. It looks like he's alive.
Oh, no, he is dead.
He's dead. No, yep,
oh,
there he goes.
He's dead. Yep, there he goes.
I love how that second hermaphrodite doesn't even realize he just shot him.
Let me see, there we go.
Have you noticed there was no sound when he shot him, Tarash?
I realize.
What is crap?
I must get to first.
Nobody realized he's dead. How stupid are these capitalist scum?
Going to go downstairs now.
I would keep an eye on that stage for when Fetso falls down.
It'll take him a long while to get there.
Because he's too stupid to realize that his buddy... Oh, there he goes!
Yet he's all scared that his gay partner is...
Look at the guards, how pathetic can they be?
I'm going to supervise.
Let's go.
They're crying.
Here he comes.
Oh, here we go.
Look at this klutz, he just trips out of nowhere.
Oh
my god.
He gets
crushed. Get out of there, Yuri.
That is embarrassing.
That was amazing. Go look at his body once. I want to see that.
He's like
capitalist scum.
Oh, look at that. That's sad.
That is so sad. I should have zoomed in to show you sadness, but nobody cares about that capitalist swine.
Alright, we are done. How good?
It's about time. That was like the 20th tech, for God's sake.
It is true, we took a long time with that one because I suck so hard at this game. Because
Olga tried calling us, as did Big Bertha.
I did.
Our money has also increased exponentially.
Good. Alright, we are done for now, and we'll come back with the next mission Flatline in a couple of days. Thank you for watching.
Goodbye, this has been fun.